I'm streaming ESO, Elder Scrolls Online. That's a different one I've been doing. I've been doing Black Ops about my first few streams. But I was kind of wanting to come back and start a new character, because it's been a while since I played this. And I know a lot has changed in the past few months. So, if anybody is actually watching or in chat, feel free to help me decide how to customize the character. If not, then I'm just going to go with what I like, I guess. So. I hope you all enjoy. Alright. First, gender, male. I don't really care too much about the voice, but I want a decent one, you know. Sounds about right. Phone going off, that's never a good thing. Alright, now Alliance. Now, back when I played, I was a member of the Ebernhardt Pact, had an Argonian. But, I don't know. I love the races available to the Aldemary Dominion, so I may go with them. Could go with Daggerfall Covenant, I've never played with them. But to be honest, I'm not big on the human, more human races like Brenton and, oh wow, it has been a while, I can't think of the damn names. Let's see, Redguard, that's what I was thinking of. The Nords, but that's not Daggerfall Covenant. So, orcs haven't really been a thing for me. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go with a Khajiit in the Aldemary Dominion. Rachel's giving bonuses to stealth, health regen, and weapon damage. So Nightblade would be an interesting one for them. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna go with a Nightblade. A Khajiit Nightblade, that's interesting, right? First time I've done it. That's for sure. Okay. Now, if what I've heard, if what I was hearing did change, but I think it did, I believe the leveling system changed, especially for veteran up people. They're like, remove the veteran ranks. So. Oh. And welcome, Comrade Litterbox. You are officially the first person watching my stream today, so welcome. And Khajiit Sorcerer? Not bad, actually. I do actually enjoy the Sorcerer class, so. Why not? Khajiit Sorcerer sounds fun. Alright. Okay. Alright. Well, as you just arrived, I guess I'm going to say, like I said, the reason I was wanting to... Sorry. Excuse me, mate. The reason I was wanting to play this is I haven't touched it in a while, so... I know a lot of stuff's changed in the past few months. Alright. Tall or short? Yeah, I think the height's good where it is. I might after stream, but for now, I wanna stream. So, yeah. All right. Forgive the fact that I'm getting quiet. Really? Sweet. Another stamina buff is nice. Okay. Let's go with... that one. Yeah. Okay. Torso size is good. Not really gonna... Don't know if I'll customize them much. Nord 2? Nice. Alright. Face. Okay. Age. Just a little bit. Oh, that's funny. I could cheat with a goatee. I think I'm just gonna go... Whoa. Where's the one I started with? That one. Yeah. If you have any input on this, you're welcome to say. I'm pretty much just going with what I like or what chat says. So... Hair is always weird on these races. Like, it doesn't always. It's never really made sense to me that a race that's covered in fur would have hair. Trying to go hairless. it's just weird to me. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Yeah. Put his ears a little, they seem a little small. Okay. There we go. I'm okay with the eyes. There's not much more I really want to do, so... Done. Now for a name. I suppose I can just do Coda. Oh, did it actually let me take the name? Ah, go figure. Okay then. I'll just stick with Coda somewhere in there. Let's try... can't put numbers. Oh, I have an idea. Lord Coda, just because it used to be my PlayStation, not PlayStation, but Xbox gamertag back when I had one. So, because of the clan I was in. Anywho, that'll work. Creating. There we go. Welcome to Elder Scrolls Online, and I have no idea where I'm at. Also, I gotta remember the controls for this. There it goes. I'm sorry for those of you who have played ESO a lot and Elder Scrolls fans, but I cannot play in first person. Drives me nuts. All right. Crud, I said to skip the tutorial, and it's been a while. Well, I guess I get to play guessing games. Okay, then. First. So remember this character. Yeah, I remember that much. So, stamina sorcerer. I only have 2 attribute points, so I think I'm going to put 1 towards stamina. And 1 towards health for now. Given that my build is really crud, I'm not claiming to be a pro at this game or anything. I'm just a player. I'm no pro. Far from it, but skill lines. Yeah, I know that much. Alright, I got 3 skill points to spend. And 1 out of 3 sky shards. If I remember correctly, sky shards, you get 3, you get a free skill point, right? Yeah. Okay. Crystal shard. Conjure dark crystals, bombard an enemy, dealing 186 magic damage in about 2 seconds. Daedric summon, summon unstable familiar command. Daedric familiar, defy your seven familiar stats, deal 25 shock damage. Nice, nice. Storm calling. Mage's Fury. Call down lightning to strike an enemy for 48 shock damage. If enemy's health falls with 20% within 4 seconds, an explosion deals an additional 176 shock damage to the target and 32 shock damage to the enemies nearby. All right, then. Get Mage's Fury. I don't think I have any. Nope. Nope. There are no passives I can get either, so. So Crystal Shard, and my Daedric Summon. My Unstable Familiar Summon, sorry. Okay, then. There's three skills to start with. Now, I don't have any... Do I have anything in my inventory? Be great. Then sorry for getting quiet there, I was looking at something. Okay, well, I don't have any much I can do at the moment, so... Wait, champion points. Champion system menu, Elijah's on Chidi. Yeah, I've done this before, so I should have. Ooh, a few. Okay. Warlord, reduce the stamina cost of spells and abilities by 0%. 1%. 1.5%. 2.3%. Confirm. I'll put my last point into this one, confirm. Okay. Apprentice, use your magic and empowers your spells, trains your skill at arms, which will grant you magicka and make your attacks more precise. I guess the apprentice. Increases spell penetration. Increases your flame frost shock and magic damage. Increases damage and healing dealt by spell criticals. Increases the effectiveness of healing. Let's go with spell penetration. And spell critical damage. There we go. Confirm. Then the Lord. Will the Lord grant you health and improve your vitality? Shield and protect you from negative effects. Health and shield you from damage. Let's go with this. The Warrior. The Lord, sorry. Yeah. For Defender. Reduce damage taken from light and heavy attacks. Increase your physical resistance. While wearing far more pieces of heavy, fitness of healing received. So I'll put two into that, and I won't mess with the rest of this one until I have an idea what I need to do. Anyways, here we go. And, of course, I don't get anything out of that because I skipped the freaking tutorial. Okay. Well, let's get started. Roost,
the hurricane must have been very disorienting. So many injured, confused. Keep your voice down. Try not to draw attention.
Razumdar is here on a mission of some delicacy. You are just what the Bandari ordered. Between your hands and Raz's good looks, we are certain to see this through.
I remember him. I really thought he was kind of funny, actually.
First, a question.
Anywho.
Where did you come from?
Tell him or no? Well, as nobody's in chat, I guess I'll decide. Okay. Alright. Why not tell him? Let's see what he says.
Raz has a nose for lies, but you seem clean as an ocean breeze. If anyone else asks you, where will you say you came from?
A lie. I'm a diminished soldier, super. Cold Harbor. Gold Harbor. Moloch Ball possesses my soul. Tamriel is in great danger. So if anybody else asks, just flat out tell them the truth, right? No, I don't think that would be very smart.
Yes, lie with confidence. A straight face and a gleam in your eye. Well done. It is very good right now to fit in. Your sudden arrival, it does not fit in, you understand?
Why should I trust you?
You should trust your instincts. Leave if you wish. No one will stop you. Or, come with Raz and do what you can to help us recover.
Now, unlike my streams for Black Ops, I don't know how long this stream's gonna run. I'm probably gonna go for about maybe an hour or a little over. With the Easter egg attempts, I had more of a solid idea on when to stop. So whenever I died or finished. So... why are you helping me?
Soldier, which is useful. You can speak with the locals, assure them we are not invaders or marauders. Now come, let us try to fit in.
Very well. I'm slowly remembering how to get around, at least.
This recruit survived the shipwreck without injuries. You mentioned something about the shattered shoals, yes?
Glad you're up and about, recruit. I'm in need of a scout to head to Shattered Shoals. Most of our fleet foundered to the west, but we've had few survivors trickle in from that direction.
We captured a sea viper spying on the camp. Those pirates never travel alone. Find out if they're around Shattered Shoals, and if so, what they're doing on this island. Of course, you should assist any shipwreck survivors you find. We must each do our part.
I'll do what I can.
Before you head to Shattered Shoals, speak with Ilsil. He just returned from exploring a nearby temple. That wizard claims to know something about everything, so he may have insight on how these sea vipers operate.
Ilsil is this way.
Alright. Follow Razumdar. Or I guess I could really just follow my map and I'd probably make it there faster, but still.
This recruit wishes to speak with you.
What I wish is to, you know, get some armor that I missed out on. I know I missed out on the ship. Oh well.
Marvelous, isn't it? We'll have to construct a special room for the Morning Stone when we bring it back to the Mage's Guild. I'm sorry, did you need something?
Mercarlis, did you return from a nearby temple?
Yes. The Temple of the Morning Springs is an old Khajiit ruin not far from here. We excavated the Morning Stone from one of the chambers. As you can see, its supply of water appears endless. What do you mean, pirates? In an ancient Khajiit temple? Preposterous! All we saw were the undead warriors that overran our camp.
Why were you attacked by the undead?
Actually, I have 12 ideas, but they're far less fascinating than the Morning Stone. Probably some sort of ancient curse. It usually is with these
wow.
things.
He's just really obsessed with that stone. He has 12 ideas, but he cares more about the stone. I mean, it's a fancy stone, I get that, but still.
Arrogant sea elf pirates. To my recollection, they aren't known to raid Kanathi's roost. Oh, and they have a thing for snakes. But I'm sure we both have more important matters to attend. If you'd excuse me?
Yeah. Let's get back to your stone. Have fun.
Hello.
Alright. This way.
Hello there.
I passed him, didn't I? Hear that? And it's yours. There he is.
There, see? You fit in and no one will stop you from walking away. But as this one said, there are opportunities here for people that fall from the sky.
Really? Just for people who fall from the sky? And why do you keep falling over?
Ilseal is most impressed with his newest bubble. But the undead are a threat to all.
He has no balance. He just keeps falling. Someone pushing him.
Determine how to contain the dead. Then the locals should see we came here as allies, not conquerors.
Right, but did we? Anyhow.
Karanet told you how the hurricane dashed the fleet in Kanarthi's roost. Now the sea vipers are picking at the bones of our ships and strays, yes. You could scout the coast, as the commander said. Prove yourself to the soldiers.
Where are you headed?
Oh, there's far less glamorous. At the northern end of the island. Let's meet up there, after you've done what you decide to do. Until then, bright moons guide your steps.
Goodbye.
Where words fail. Claws flay.
Okay, investigate Temple of the Morning Springs, and investigate Shattered Chills. First things first, I need to mess with options, because I think there's a way to keep the HUD up. So I know there's a way, I just gotta remember how to do it. Display name. Ability bar. Always show, because it drives me nuts. And also just because I'm more afraid of doing this than not doing it. That's not a thing anymore. Okay. So I'm missing it, but... There used to be disable attacking innocence, so I wouldn't get screwed. That's actually probably not under interface now that I think about it. Gameplay? Prevent attacking innocence. Okay, it's already off. Nice. Alright, there we go. That's right, that's how you put them away. You hold left on the D-pad. Okay, then. Which one first? Morning Springs, I guess? I guess whichever one's this way. Oh. I have a mount. Can I equip it? Collections, yes. Let your menu is home to all your accounts, collections, and download content packs. Include wearable costumes, non-combat pets, and mounts. Nice. Assistance? That's a new one. Pirhari the Smuggler. Peddler is on hand whenever she's needed, except in Cyrodiil, and will fence any of your goods for you, but she'll take a cut of the profits. When summoned, her services can only be used by you. Acquired by completing the Thieves Guild quest line. Okay. Thieves Guild. I forgot that got added. Excuse me. Yes, I do. Set as active mount. Bought this a while back. Forgot I still had it. There we go. This will make getting around a lot easier. I'm slowly remembering how to get around. Sorry, man. You're on your own. I have stuff to do. Lord, how far out is this quest? I don't know about anybody else, but the quest mark has always been weird to me on this game. Like, yeah, it works and all, but it's weird. Why not just give us an actual mini-map? You know, is that too much to ask? Seems like it'd be easier to me, but that's me. Alright, we're here. If I remember correctly, I have to ask her, complete her quest, to complete the quest in this. Complete this section of the quest, so.
Please, I need your help. My master's life is in danger. I'm part of an expedition from Eagle's Strand. While we explored the Temple of the Morning Springs, the dead began to rise. The others fled, but my master never emerged. Aurelian taught me to know when I should ask for help. Well, I'm asking.
You need to.
Seal the temple, marked by emblems of a scorpion and a spider. If you can keep the undead away while I disrupt the wards, we can search for Aurelian together. How about it?
All right.
No doubt Aurelian can protect himself. But if he's trapped inside, we need to get him out.
Why were you in the temple?
Master and I had little to do after the shipwreck. When the locals mentioned a temple where the fountains never run dry, we leapt at the chance to investigate. Ilsil insisted on leading, of course. Ah, so you've met him. My master calls him Eelkill. Something about an experiment gone wrong many years ago. The morning stone you saw came from his temple. Ilsil was barely able to remove it before the undead fell upon us.
Did you learn anything about the Morningstone?
Used to control the weather, perhaps preventing a hurricane. Eel still disagreed, of course. He insisted on studying it further at Eagle's Strand.
All right then. Goodbye. Let's get on with the quest. Okay. Tears of the Two Moons. This is the one we're on. Hello.
Turn back. You aren't welcome here.
What are you?
Whatever I wish to be. I change bodies like high elves change clothes. Though the corpses in this temple limit my wardrobe. What does it matter to you? Why do you trust us?
That's a little eerie. He changes bodies like he changes like someone changes clothes. Nah, I think I'll just walk past you and go do this quest.
That can't be good. We need to get those wards down fast.
Gotcha. Spider ward. Uh-oh. Alright, nice. When do you get up there? Sorry about that. Okay. Up we go. I'm guessing this is the ward. Oh yeah, there's a spider ward done. Okay. Now for the scorpion ward. This way. Gotcha. I really need better weapons and some armor. Oh, and here's the Scorpion Ward. Enter the temple catacombs. In we go. For anyone watching this on YouTube, or if anybody has joined chat, I don't think they have. If there are any other games you want me to play, give a try, stream, feel free to tell me. I can't promise that I'll get them immediately and play them. I need to get, I want to get myself a bit more set up. I want to get a new mic and some, and a capture card first before I buy any new games. So unless I have it, it'll probably be a couple weeks. But I will get around to playing them. If it's not something insanely... How do I put this? Something I don't think I'd play on stream. No. Suggest them, I'll look at them. If I think they're going to be good to play on stream, I'll play them. Now then. Solve the puzzle. The new moon. Waning moon. Okay. Axing moon. Full moon. Do I need to activate them in order? I think they're in order, aren't they? I can't even remember which is which. I think waxing comes first, then waning? Waxing, full moon, then waning. Oh no, my moon phases. That's sad. Actually, not really. I think too many people actually know the difference between waxing and waning.
I need to speak with you.
So.
When we entered the temple, that skeleton made it sound as though Aurelian was in grave danger. I won't let vague threats keep us from my master. Aurelian is too important to lose. Perhaps we should think before we act.
Why is he so important?
Aurelian relies on Aurelian for his sound judgment. He's taught countless students the ways of magicka, including some of the Queen's own advisors.
His role in the invasion is paramount for our future success. If anything were to happen to him...
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. We should keep moving.
Goodbye. And we go to the central ruins.
We found the Morning Stone on that pedestal. Wait, that's Relearn. What's he doing up there?
I don't think that's Relearn. I can see black smoke coming out of him. I think what's his name is possessing him.
Ears that large and you still don't listen. Perhaps you need a few alterations. There was a time when the sound of Uldor's voice commanded the terror of thousands.
Who is Uldor? I'm betting that's you, right?
I'm Uldor. I see your dominion teaches you nothing of my people. I shouldn't bemoan your ignorance. You fools ended centuries of captivity when you removed the Morning Stone.
What is the Morning Stone?
Never mind that accursed blue rock. I'm about to restore my wardrobe to its full glory. Behold this Relearn fellow. Such vibrancy. I could use more like him, but one must be willing to run through a bolt of silk for the finest coat. I believe I'll keep him. At least until my summoning ritual wears him through. You see, undead are also beige. But I'm willing to adorn myself with hundreds of tawdry outfits in order to collect the more colorful garb of Eagle Strand. Then drown in a sea of bones.
Nah.
We have to disrupt the summoning ritual. I'll destroy the bone piles if you keep the undead.
These things?
It'll take a moment to weaken the circle. Keep the undead away from me.
So I need to protect her while she does her ritual? Gotcha. While she disrupts the ritual, I mean. Sounds easy enough. You've been targeted by a status effect. It prints your health, stamina. Oh. Crud. There we go. Need to do something real quick. Video? No interface, right? Health bars on. That's what I need to do. No. I feel like I'm being stupid here. I'm wanting to turn health bars on to where they're always showing. Oh, crud. You know what? Mess with it later.
Circle.
Yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube and you're enjoying, please leave a like and subscribe. That'd be great. And if you're watching this on Twitch, following me would also be great. And subscribing would be amazing, but that's a whole different story.
Help my master. I'm right behind you.
Right. You don't look like you are.
Get out of my body now! Silence, man command, Aldor.
Sure they do. Anywho. Into the Great Hall. Okay. Now I've noticed that. I'm guessing that's what happened when I did. See, it has health bars on. Whatever. Ooh, hello. Spike trap. Damn it. Okay. Over here we go.
Aldor, I command you by the tears of the two moons, return to your prison.
Ah! That will hold me from Dawn.
You're Gathwin's ally, yes? Please, disable these traps so she can make it to us safely.
Gotcha. Nice.
Despite all my knowledge, Aldor's influence over me was absolute. I'd be little more than a puppet without your timely intervention. Only my pride. But we have a more pressing matter. As Aldor sensed my thoughts, I could sense his. He plans to overwhelm and enslave Kanathi's roost with an undead horde by the next dawn.
Okay.
Aldor was a powerful Malmo wizard who learned to separate his spirit from his body. Even in death, he can wear hundreds of mindless forms at a time. Thankfully,
what weakness?
Moonstone's endless water supply tied Aldor's spirit to his body. When Ilsu removed the Morningstone from the temple, he set Aldor free. Once again, Ilsu's sloppy methods nearly caused the death of me.
How do we restore the Aldor's prison?
Focus the Morningstone's power. Aldor had me remove them from his tomb. I propose Gathwin recovers the Morningstone from Eagle Strand. Meanwhile, we restore Aldor's prison. Simple enough.
I'm ready to face him.
I know what you're planning. I won't let you throw your life away.
No.
Borellian's plan is to let Aldor possess him. They'll both be sealed in the tomb forever. But it doesn't need to be this way. Seal me inside.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to make a choice here, aren't I?
Borellian is too important for the Dominion to lose. We both saw how the summoning ritual weakened my master.
I don't know about
Please,
this.
Help me convince Aurelian. I will gladly seal myself in the tomb to spare my master. Aldor is a threat to all on this island.
I need to hear Aurelian's thoughts first.
We should hurry. Aldor won't be trapped for long. That's madness. I've experienced so many summers. My greatest accomplishment was watching Gathwin blossom this summer.
Oh, I apologize. My phone just went off right in my face, so it's probably very loud in the stream.
Uh,
He has a point. I mean, he's had more time to enjoy life. He's obviously near the end of it. He's old. She's really wanting to protect the master, but she also has a longer time to live. So, I mean, I hate decisions like this. I mean, I know it's a game, but still, it's a cruel decision to have to make. Sorry, I choose you.
You can't do this, Master.
The Dominion will thrive without me. It's far stronger than it knows.
Then I should recover the Morning Stone. Farewell, Borillian.
Oh. Why can't I travel like that? Very convenient. Very cheaty, too, I guess. Okay, then.
You! I won't wear a poison outfit.
I've reconsidered what our combined power can do, Aldor. I willingly give myself over.
I knew such power would tempt you. Very well.
He really fell for that. It's the most obvious lie in the world. They're up here, right? Yep. Oh, that was close. Sure, I don't want to say it's not doing much damage, and I'm armorless, so I was half expecting to be killed by that. There we go. I thought I clicked to place. Thank you. Done.
You worthless rag! This tomb can't hold me forever.
Go quickly. I feel Uldor's weakness fade. Hurry, tell Garthwin of the plan's success. But don't mourn for me, friend. I earned a useful fate. Few can say the same. Uldor will sustain. Better a living form than a dusty old skeleton, I suppose. I'd hoped for more time to meditate, but this wasn't what I had in mind. Goodbye, my friend. You're what all in the Dominion should aspire to be.
Talk to Gathwin in the Great Hall. Gotcha.
Done, isn't it? Aurelian is sealed inside with that monster. Forgive me. Uldor couldn't be allowed to roam free. Something had to be done, and you had the strength to see what I could not.
What do you do now?
I'm sure the Morning Stone remains guarded at all times. I should make a full report so the Dominion understands the danger of Uldor's capabilities.
What about Aurelian?
It comes from dwelling on the past. Aurelian lives, which means there's hope. He's a great man. A good man. I don't care how long it takes. I'll find a way to free him from that monster.
Right now she's gonna spend the rest of her life obsessed with that. Well, and I get a bow I can't use. Okay. Complete quest.
You did so much to help a stranger. I won't forget. I can open the portal to the temple courtyard if you wish.
That'd be great.
Hurry, it won't remain open for long.
Alright then. Goodbye. And I leveled up. Nice. Points. Stamina. Commit. And then skill points. Let's go with Manifest Shift, Pure Light, and Zapping nearby enemies, electricity. On this form, you also gain major resolve and major reward, increasing your physical resistance and spell resistance by 320. Why not? Like I said, I'm not a pro, so I'm kind of choosing what I go for here on what I think is good. Alright then. That was fun. Okay. Alright, well, I think I may end the stream here. I know it's a kind of a short stream when you think about it. We didn't really do much. I'm gonna get out of this place, though, so I don't get attacked. Well, actually, they'll return good, weren't they? So I don't think they will attack me, but still. And I guess when we come back, we'll investigate Shattered Shoals. And I think next time I stream, I want to actually try and finish Carnarthy's Roost. I know this was incredibly short for a first stream on ESO, but I hope everybody enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. If you like the video, leaving a like and a comment would be great. If you're watching this on YouTube, subscribe if you would. If you want to subscribe on YouTube, that'd be lovely. If you're watching this on Twitch, which actually nobody's watching me at the moment on Twitch, that's kind of sad. But watching this on YouTube and you did enjoy, a like and a comment would be great. And I will talk to you all next time.